Are you resolved with the help of God to undertake that life of perfect chastity, obedience, and poverty, chosen for themselves by Christ, our Lord, and his Virgin Mother, and to persevere in it forever? Are you resolved to strive steadfastly for perfection in the love of God and of your neighbor by living the gospel with all your heart and keeping the rule of the Religious Institute of the Sisters of Life? Are you resolved with the help of the Holy Spirit to spend your whole life in the generous service of God's people, praying and working to protect and enhance a sense of the sacredness of all human life? May God, who has begun the good work in you, bring it to fulfillment before the day of Christ Jesus. Dear friends in Christ, let us pray to God, the Almighty Father, who gives us everything that is good. In his mercy, may he strengthen his servants in the purpose he has inspired in them.